mom and dad, I know y'all really care for me. I struggled with the pain and weighed me down so heavily. I tried to hold it all in, but it broke me mentally. So I turned to the drugs and popped a lot of ecstasy. Blacking out at night, telling friends to leave me be. Walking around on LSD and no one's really noticing. I tried to numb the pain while the chains were holding me. Addiction broke free, but the pain's still running deep. Praying one day that their faces I can see. Wondering what kind of people that they have grown to be. I hope they know that I still care, I keep them close to me. Screaming out that life ain't fair, but is it supposed to be? Supposedly I'm focusing on all the things controlling me. Signing over the kids felt like Abraham's offering. I'd be lying to your face if I said it don't bother me. Please don't go and bother me, I know my kids are prodigies. I just gotta find a way to get this burden off of me. Never had a chance to even offer them apologies. Looking for some peace, I'm praying one day we have harmony. Isolate myself to see if anyone will talk to me. I just grab the phone, see my offspring. Do this on my own, cause those memories are haunting. Trying to find my zone, laying down under a palm tree. Leave me on my own, I don't know what you want from me. They took a piece of me, I felt like I was in a robbery. If I die ahead of my time, I want you to go and honor me. In a way my kids can see the man that I was trying to be. AB free.